Guys, I have some amazing news. Guess what? Alex is pregnant. Now, you probably already know this. It's either this week or next week. And I'm so excited. My boys can swim. yes, they can swim. So I'm over the moon, I'm pumped, I'm wrapped, and I'm just so excited, and I'm so nervous. But I always say, when you're scared or when you're feeling nervous, you know what? That's when the best things happen to you. So, I've never done this before. And by the way, if you're experiencing a pregnancy at the moment and you want to just go with the flow and you don't want no spoilers or let to see what happens, this video is not for you. Stop watching it, because I'm going to put all little highlights in of little Aria being born and just some things that Alex and I are going through the last couple of weeks. Today is Monday the 8th, the 26th of the 8th on Monday. I'm so nervous, but I'm so excited now. Alex and I are at a point where we just want to hear, and I want Alex back so I can have a few drinks with her, celebrate, and just a drinking buddy again, and yeah, just to have her back at full force. So that's where we're at the moment. Little Aria, I cannot wait to be here. I can't wait for you to be here. Yeah, I originally wanted a boy. I'm not gonna lie about that, but having a little girl on the way is even more special, and I'm even more grateful for that, and everything's worked out the way it's supposed to work out. So we cannot wait to have you. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to mention, this, like today, Alex and I are trying to come up with ways to have her. So I've heard like walking's better. I've got to open my messages because I was a few more. I think Andrea said that, having sex. Yeah, Mark said that. Who else was there? I don't know, I've got to check them all out. So Alex and I are like, what else can we do to make her come quicker, make her come quicker? We're working on that. Aria, we're going to push you out regardless. A lot of people have been saying this week, I think Alex's dad said Wednesday at like 5 o'clock. Before that, Josh and Yaz said last Friday at 2 o'clock. So heaps of people are predicting. What I'm going to predict, I don't even know. I hope she comes, I hope it's this week. I'm going to say Thursday at 12 o'clock midnight. So, Thursday, 12 a.m. That's what I reckon. We're in 2018, 19 at the moment. Aria, this is your year. I'm gonna take you back right at the start when she first found out she was pregnant, and she's told me that, and I had no idea. I'd just woken up. We're gonna get to that now.
Woken up this morning, I've done a pregnancy test and it's come back positive. We're finally gonna have a baby, but I've gone to Target and I've bought a baby car seat and put it in his car with the pregnancy test in there. Tell Lukey he's gonna be a dad.
Your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be.
And I'm joining up the dots
with the freckles on your cheeks.
What did she say?
Heart's beating, 163 beats per minute.
Everything is okay?
A-okay. Ready to find out if you've got a little brother, a little sister?
Three.
Oh, wait. I love you.
Bobby, I love you.
Kisses. Kisses. No, thank you.
Two, one. Hold your knife. My heart's beating.
Same.
Three, two, one. Oh! Oh, is that pink?
Mum, it's not going.
Okay.
It's bubbling still.
But it's not going to go pink, like.
It'll go.
Oh! It's a girl!
Oh my God. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to go in the kitchen and I'm going to ask Alex what day she reckons that Ari is coming. Hey, Al.
Hey, yeah.
I'm going to ask you a question. So what day do you think Ari is going to be here? Now, I've got in here, Josh and Yaz said, when did I say, last Friday at 12?
Last Friday at 2.
Was it, oh yeah, that's right, at 2 o'clock?
Last Friday at 2 o'clock.
Your dad said this Wednesday?
At 6 o'clock.
At 6 p.m.
And I think that you're going to come 6 days late.
What day is that?
It'll be next Saturday. Not this Saturday, next Saturday.
Oh, move your hand. Aria. That's crazy. And I said, where's the bubby?
What do you think?
He's barking, can you hear him? I said this Thursday at 12 a.m. But I confused myself.
So midnight Wednesday or midnight?
Yeah, that's
Wednesday.
What I didn't know how to say. Thursday one? Midnight.
So Thursday night midnight.
Yeah, okay. 12 a.m. So we will see what happens.
Can you just hurry up and come, please?
Now, puppy. So at the moment, we're going to ring Alex's mum and we're going to ask her prediction. And then we're going to show her.
If she answers.
Hey.
Hey.
How you going?
Good. Hey, I got a quick question for you.
Yeah.
What day and what time do you think Ari is gonna come? What's your prediction?
Come on, Tan. We're gonna put you in the books.
I was just talking about this. I think she's going to be coming next Tuesday.
Next
tomorrow, Tuesday after.
Not this week.
Next week, Tuesday. And in the morning or in the night?
We need you here this week. Actually, I should be talking down here.
I think she's going to let Nanda get better first.
You reckon in the morning or the afternoon?
In the evening.
Okay.
So, what's the date? Tuesday?
Tuesday the 3rd of September at night.
Ooh, interesting. I thought this week. Rock, you know you're not supposed to be on the bed. What do you say? Are you waiting for Aria as well? What day is it today, Al?
Wednesday.
What time is it?
9 o'clock.
And what are we going to do?
Getting ready to go for a walk.
And what else? The 28th. Aria's still not here. Good morning.
Although in all defense.
Good morning, Rock.
Just a little bit right now.
Huh?
You're not due yet. You're not due until Sunday. But we just really want you to come.
Sunday?
She's due on the first
and Rocco's just not happy.
Rock, you gonna come?
What are you doing?
Just about to jump on a phone call.
Oh yeah?
About to do a coaching call. He's going to buy his K8 and wants his product.
Yeah? What's the date?
Today, 28th of August.
Yeah?
And Aria still hasn't come yet. But tomorrow...
What's happening tomorrow?
Tomorrow we're going for your appointment and you think that she's going to come.
I'm going to be in labour tomorrow. What's the most exciting thing about having Aria?
Most exciting thing. I'm just thinking, like, when she's won, what's going to happen. I just keep thinking, like, she's going to be a beach baby.
Yeah.
She'd probably hate the beach if she's watching this. But everything that we've done, Aria, since we know that you're coming, is all for you. Like, we've changed our whole lives around just to spend more time with you. Yeah, we're so excited. And if you are coming tomorrow, I don't know what to say, I'm just pumped, I'm nervous. Are you nervous?
Yeah, a little bit, I'm excited. What's one thing in life you wanted to know?
How much I love you and how much I love you and everything that I'm doing is for you. And you can do whatever you want in life, as long as you respect your mother and I, and other people. Respect is key.
And do you reckon she's going to look like you or look like me?
I don't know. Hopefully she looks like you.
Or the bubby.
If she looks like the bubby, I'd be scared. Come in the office. We've got a phone call to make. So this is our new office, if you want to know. Turn on the lights. This is what happens. So Alex and I have phone calls with Willow. This is our little office. I've never showed you this office. Come this way. These are the frames that Alex put up. You found these frames, yeah?
Yeah.
Where did we see these?
Facebook.
On Facebook. I pulled this out. I added that. Favorite movie of all time. Smash out the box office. And that's it. We're going to ring up our newest team member now. Get him on board. Do you want a chair?
I got the ball.
Cut the camera. Let's get this going. Let's get started. Today is Thursday. Okay. And this morning, Alex and I have got an appointment to go to Sunbury and just to check, I think, if she's dilated. I'm not the best with this sort of stuff, but I'm pretty sure to see if Aria's going to be here. Now, this is the day that Alex has been talking about all day, saying all week, that Thursday, she's coming today. So, Alex and Rocco are actually asleep. So, I'm going to go in there and I'm going to wake them both up because we have to be in Sunbury at 8:30 and the time is... It's 7:59. The date is the 29th of August. So I'm going to go in there and wake Alex up. Are you excited? What about you, Rock? Are you excited?
No.
Thank you, you too.
That's a sign. These people waiting for their coffees. And we get our coffee. Talk to me.
Today is the day, I think.
Is it? I hope so. The first step of trying to evict Aria.
There's traffic blocks everywhere. It's in the morning. Everyone's going crazy. You know what? Aria, we're coming, baby. I'm going to go around this way. Are you nervous?
Yeah, I am nervous.
So am I. You'll be right on.
I'm nervous.
What are you nervous about?
Just getting it done.
Should I go this way?
Yeah, go.
You even want me to do road rage now, huh?
Yeah, just get there.
So what are they doing today?
Stretch and sweep.
Huh?
Stretch and sweep.
What's that mean?
They're going to try and get her out naturally. Make my body go into labour naturally. Fingers crossed.
We'll find out how long. How long we'll find out.
What do you mean?
How long until we find out?
We'll find out what?
Until she's going to come.
I don't know, but we'll get a date today to her last day.
29th, so she can be born on the 29th of the 8th.
Yes.
Could be her birthday.
This could be our last morning together without you.
No baby yet.
No baby yet.
Damn you, Aria. What's today's day?
The 20th.
No, it's not. Huh?
The 31st.
And she's still not here?
No, you're due tomorrow.
Tomorrow? No, it's the 11th.
She's due on the 1st.
The 1st?
She's meant to be here on the 1st. The 11th is her eviction date.
So today, we're going to the beach. We've got some stuff there. Have a look at the weather. It is so amazing for my bubby. Doesn't he wanna know? Oh, look at the blue. What do you think, Rock? Are you excited today? We're going away. Where are we going today?
Lawn.
2 hours drive.
Don't tell none the doc. Is he at the front?
Oh shit. Come here, Rock.
Give us an update.
So we're still waiting for Aria. So while we wait for Aria, we were just tiling the bathroom. And you know what? Thank God we stopped doing tiling because I've only tiled this little bit and already my back's starting to get sore. But we're still waiting for little Aria to come. And in the meantime, we'll finish off this toilet.
Any updates about Aria today?
But we booked her early. Did we book her early?
Yeah.
Monday.
Yeah.
So we're going to see you on Monday. We're coming for you, mate. So
Monday the 9th of the 9th at 2 o'clock we go in now.
What are they going to do?
Start evicting her.
They're going to start evicting her?
Yeah. Final notice.
She's comfortable.
She loves mum. I'll show you your room, Aria. Your room is officially done. It's officially all ready for you now. Got all your stuff. All your books. We can't wait to meet you. All your clothes. You've got so much already.
So Alex is making
her progress.
Where were all these from?
That is 7 weeks, 19th of January.
Is that the first ever one?
Yeah.
Where is she?
She's there, that little thing there. And that's her little heart. And then we've got the 15th of February. And at 12 weeks, these two.
12 weeks?
Yeah, 11th of the 4th. For 20 weeks there. You were halfway.
See her little head?
Mm, and her little feet.
This is the same day, wasn't it? That's her head.
And then this is at 30 weeks.
30 weeks. So we'll see how actually good that scan is.
How are you feeling, babe?
Hey, mate. It's all good to come today. The bloke is not going to come until Sunday.
Your dad's talking shit.
Done a bad injury. From little, cut my hand apron.
Why'd you do that? So you don't have to tile anymore.
What?
So you don't have to tile anymore.
Mistake, I made a mistake. Cut my hand. Do you know where I cut my hand?
Where?
There. That.
How'd you do it?
The grinder. I jinxed myself. I always sit, I've never fucking had an injury at work.
He's in the wars at the moment, Aria, before you're coming. I think he's a bit nervous for you to come.
Man, mine's not thinking straight today, yesterday, yeah?
His legs are hurting, he's cut his hand, he's broken out in cold sores.
Go outside or we put you in the bath.
Come on, outside or in the bath?
Outside. Come on, outside. Okay, in the bath then. Let's go.
Jeez. Don't, his face is horrible.
Oh, let's take a photo. Let's take a video.
It's too dark.
No, just take a video.
I am.
A photo or a video?
It's a video.
Oh.
You know what's going on. Rock, no, no.
Come on.
Outside, Rock.
Alright, I'll make a deal with you. I'll give you some treat. What you listen, ready? You want a treat? You go outside and I'll give you a treat. Come on, I'll give you a treat.
Go outside and you get a treat. Go on. He really wants to go back to bed.
Hey! Come on, we gotta go, bro.
Your bed's been put away.
Let's go outside.
He looks so cute. Okay, that's it. Let's have a bath then. Come on, Luke. We're going to put Rock in the bath.
All right, in the bath.
Let's go in the bath then.
In the bath.
Come on, in the bath.
In the bath.
Come on, Rock. In the bath.
Let's go. In the bath.
Come on, Rock. In the bath.
In the bath. Come here. In the bath.
It's a donkey door. See you, Rock.
I think we're going to stop doing that.
Love you.
Today is Friday 6th. It's the 6th on a Friday.
And that standing out is what makes somebody absolutely own an industry or brand themselves like nobody else in the world. That process is what this is about. Raise your standard. When you gotta go home, you gotta say, where are we gonna raise the standard? What are we gonna take? It's been my show to make an absolute must. Where are we gonna do that as a team and how are we gonna pull it off? Now, who is
you happy with that?
Yeah.
Your income right now is the result of your standards as well.
That's good
it's not the industry and it's not the economy.
You're just a good girl. You just don't stop. You know we're going to go out on hospital on Monday, yeah?
And how could that be?
After today we're done.
Hey?
After today we're done.
Computers are cheaper than they were then. You get so much more for your money.
So we're just going to paint the ceiling.
Once you achieve a level, who knows what happens? You immediately...
Today?
Cork the edges?
You close the gap to create a new
cabin.
Put the toilet in? Who's willing to go back to where you were 10 years ago?
What a difference it makes on the train, man.
Because it's gotten worse in the last 10 years for you. But the majority, there's no way.
You're excited for Monday? We just keep talking about Aria, yeah?
Yeah. Hey?
Your
dad's the best.
Will not be doing
that again.
You're the best.
Your dad's the best.
Look at me out.
How are you feeling about your dad?
Because now to go back and do that, once you've had the privilege not having to do that, it's a different game. It's a gross metaphor.
Well, Tom's looking, she's going to come on Monday.
Come Tuesday.
Huh?
Tuesday.
You have a must to find a way to get to it.
You reckon Tuesday?
Yeah.
Every one of you in this room is earning what you must earn.
It's only step one on Monday.
Yeah, but are we staying in the hospital?
I have to stay overnight, yeah.
Are we?
Because even the economy crunches,
going at 2 o'clock? You'll
find a way.
Yeah.
How many agree with me on this?
Say, and then start getting my body ready.
Yeah.
One level I did. I remember I made it a must for me to finally make $1 million a year.
The next Tuesday morning they give me the drip.
Have a child.
Stop my tummy contracting.
And I wasn't financially set.
You out.
And he was on his way.
Yeah, I'm excited now. It's like at a stage where you just wanted to come.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
After today.
Turn that down a bit, though.
After today. Your cuts are all ready. Your sheets are all washed. Your clothes are all washed.
What's one thing you're looking forward to?
Nanna Dave and Nanna Danny bought you heaps more clothes. A whole bag full.
I know. Heaps of them. What are you excited for?
Just excited to see what you're going to be like and see what you're going to want in life and what interests you and what pushes you and be your best friend. I can't wait to be your best friend. And help you and teach you everything that I've learnt, and so hopefully you don't have to make the same mistakes I did.
Yeah, but she's gonna make mistakes, huh?
She will make mistakes, but I'll always be there for her to try and help her as much as I can. Make it a bit easier for her.
I just keep thinking of, like, in a year's time before she's here.
Where we'll be.
Mm.
I already know what I want you to wear on your first birthday.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
It's like this little jumpsuit and it's got like a little tutu on it and it says one across it. It's
really
cute. It's fine, and now it's cleaning.
It's gonna clean itself, man. This is the best machine that you can get. We use it every morning and we're just gonna give you a quick demonstration now. So it's giving it a self-clean. And you wait till this line 9.5. Drinking 9.5 pH, and as soon as it stops flushing, we'll be right. That's good. Today's a big day, Al.
Is that?
I'm a bit nervous, actually, to be honest.
Why?
Anything can happen.
What are you nervous about?
You might be going into labour tonight. Aria might be here today or tonight. And how do you feel?
Good.
Huh?
Good. You got Braxton Hicks all night last night. Now you've got that on record, Braxton Hicks.
I'm not gonna miss that word.
Lukey's hated hearing that word.
Toilet's done. It's gonna put that fan in. So I'll quickly show you. We've gotta go, but with the light on. Oh, look at that.
Yep.
Al, talk to me.
Okay, no,
tell me the scoop.
I don't know.
Huh? What do you mean? Is this bad?
When's your birthday?
Yeah, I put this stuff up here. Is that alright? Yeah, of course. Is it your first time in?
Are they monitors?
Yeah. Are you excited?
Yes. Ma, are you there?
Yeah.
She's stressing the poor thing.
Luke!
Yeah, what's happening?
Is Alex alright?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Nothing, we're just in hospital. Aria's coming now.
No, she's not.
Oh my god, don't tell me that now!
She's not, she's not. We're just at our hospital appointment.
Oh, you fuckers!
Huh?
Are you serious?
Yeah. No, I promise, we're just at a hospital appointment.
Because I haven't got my phone on me and Belle sent me a message, Luke is in hospital. What the hell?
If anything happens, I'll call you. Know that straight away.
Your mum doesn't have her phone, that's what
she's
saying.
Got Charlie. Is that Charlie's phone?
Yeah, I've got Charlie's.
I'll call you straight away.
Yeah, Oh, he's gave me a half attack.
Oh. It's alright.
Alright, is Alex alright, Bart?
Yeah, she's good.
Oh, she's gonna be one stubborn little baby.
Yeah, I know.
She's gonna be a little drama queen, I think.
What did she say to you?
She said, how do you feel about having your baby today?
It's happening! She's coming! Go to the toilet.
Okay.
It's a nostril. She's sucking on her hand.
It's a mouth. Alrighty, so we've got a new room. Let's open the curtains up. So this is Sunshine Hospital. Alex bouncing around. What do you think of this room, Al?
It's beautiful.
Got my phone on charge, Alice's phone, the view here. You can see the city, but I don't know. I haven't been in this room before. What's in here? Oh, beautiful. There's a toilet. Everything's in here. Perfect. Alex is in a lot of pain. You alright, Al?
No.
38 seconds.
Yeah, feel the same. Zoom
in
on that one. That's good.
Oh, yeah. How do you feel?
I feel so good, but so shit, but so good.
How does that feel?
Good.
How do you feel?
So we're 3 centimeters dilated.
And it is on a Saturday night?
Yeah.
Not long now, Aria.
Yes, pillows are hard to come by here.
She's coming.
If you want to go, look, you can go now because the doctors are busy doing something.
Feels okay, but just have your phone if you just need. That's weird. I'm just gonna look at you. Alright, please look after him. I love you. Bye.
I'm completely.
Good. Go again. Long push right now. Well done. Good. And one more. Good push. You can do this. Well done. Go. That's it. Well done. Good job.
It's okay.
Just slow.
Alright.
It's okay. Just breathe.
Hi.
Sorry. No, you're fine.
Sorry.
Hey.
Bye.
Watch
your leg.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
I'm
sorry.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Hi. I'm looking at your beautiful face.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
So I'm just giving a little bit of oxygen just because our baby is a little bit pale.
Okay.
But color is pinking up, but our oxygen is still low, so we just need a little bit of oxygen and some pressure. So that this one is a little bit of pressure.
Okay. You can come in first. Hello.
Thank you so much.
No, not at all. You did all the hard work. Which room is this?
Bring her in, mate. You brought me there.
Yay! I'll tell the world, I'll sing the song. It's a better place since you came along. Since you came along. Your touch is sunlight through the trees. Your kisses are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me. And I you bring. Well, it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. Just feel so right. So I pour my heart into your hands. It's like you really understand. You love the way I am. And I, you're my favorite thing. Oh, the happiness you bring.
This one's from Nanda. Who's Nanda in heaven?
Eyes again. And the colors are golden and again, and the sun paints the skies, and the wind sings her song. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. It feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along.